Miranda, I think you should get out of the city more. Be a friend to nature, instead of being stuck on your phone and computer.
Well, why bother? It's just the sky, mountains, and rivers. What else?
Let's go to the Alpine Botanical Garden, where so many endangered plants are gathered.
Really?
Really, and there are more than 2,000 species of plants.
2,000 species? Where are they?
It's in Lijiang, Yunnan. Actually, it's believed to be the highest botanical garden in the world.
Thank you.
Hi, Miranda.
Welcome. Beautiful place. Oh, I show you the way.
The Alpine Botanical Garden is 3,600 meters above sea level. It's located in the southern valley of Lijiang's Yulong Snow Mountain. It was built jointly by China and Britain. The garden covers an area of 279 hectares with an elevation ranging from 2,680 meters to 4,300 meters, including three different temperature zones. It is one of the world's top 10 regions for biodiversity research, a paradise for botanists around the world.
I think you know many famous highland flowers like Provula, Meconopsis.
I know that one. That's a famous one.
Shukun has been living in the mountains for more than 20 years to study and protect endangered flowers like the Meconopsis. Snow-capped Yulong Mountains are the home of Meconopsis. The most important step to save these endangered plants is to collect their seeds and nurse them. Autumn is the best season to collect seeds. Botanists wait until the end of the blossoming and then start to collect. Sometimes they need to walk deep into the mountain in the rain.
Like, it's your turn.
My turn, okay.
Yeah, okay.
Cool.
This species is Pansai Lichiensis. Now we get the seeds back, do some propagation work, mm-hmm. and maybe next year we will have hundreds of them.
Wow.
After that, the little plant will return to the wide field. Mm-hmm. So the community become more and more health.
You're helping to populate.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's cool.
Wow,
一共里面有多少种子？几百粒，
所以说我们要大量的采这些东西。
This seed bank in the garden was built 3,600 meters above sea level. They're planning to build a Noah's Ark of seeds.
就把动植物的资源全部保存起来，一旦某个区域，比如发生地震啊。洪水啊，山火啊，比较脆弱的物种，它就可能没有了。那就可以从库里把种子调出来， 或者是把活体调过去进行回归生态修复、生态重建这些工作。园子里的就地保存的物种有1000种，计划把它的物种数提升到3000种。那么现在还有很多工作要做，比如说还要收集1000多个种的种子，然后还要收集1-2000个种的活体植物。
Right in the middle of the Yulong Mountain, Shukun and his team built 10 greenhouses along the different temperature zones. They chose perfect areas, like a valley along a river, to build a nursing home for the seeds.
我们的主要的作用就是生物多样性的监测、生物多样性的保护以及生物多样性的就是这野生资源的可持开发利用。
As botanist Xukun showed us around the whole system of the biodiversity protection operation in the garden, I began to understand that vegetation provides the foundation of biodiversity. The plants which stay at the bottom of the food chain are the home, food, and shelter for the animals.
近10年，有些情况我们都没想到，国家给我们配置呢1000多万的仪器设备，4000多万的基础设施条件，就是把我们的研究条件、实验室、实验设备都进行了大幅的提升，已经达到了国际上的同类领先水平。这样的话，对这边生物多样性的监测呢，就形成了一个整体完整的监测体系。这是在不要说20年前了，就是10年前我都不敢想象。
现在我们所在的海拔呢是3300米左右，已经到了一个能看到典型高山植物的地方。这种生物多样性比较丰富、物种比较丰富的地方呢，病虫害很不容易传播。如果是那种单幼种，或者是就比如说全部是云南松，全部是华山松，如果出现那种根节线虫啊，或者是松毛虫啊，那就很快就完蛋了那一片。但是这种那么复杂，它得病呢，它把它挡开了。你感冒了，我不一定感冒，然后我不会把感冒就传给其他人。所以说，生物多样性对于就是自然界或者是对于人类来说都是很重要的。所以说，我们要保护它，尽量保护它，也是为保护我们生存环境。
On the mountains,
how do you feel? You know, for me, I didn't know that we would be doing this much mountain climbing. But now that we have, it's worth the journey up the mountain because we saw things we never thought we would see. What do you feel? Yeah. How do you feel about it?
Well, I feel that, first of all, the fresh air is so good. And you can see so close to the sun. And the trees are beautiful. And you see those vegetables and plants. Some of them, I never saw them so close.
When people talk about nature, this is the real nature. Getting outside, touching it, feeling it, walking in it, climbing it.
Find the detail by yourself.
Well, I mean, look, behind us you can see there's a cloud. It's not mist, it's not fog, it's a cloud.
整个中国的西南山地是世界上36个就是生物多样性热点区域，也就是因为这个地理条件比较复杂，海拔落差比较大，然后呢孕育了很多植物，同时呢伴随着就是植物是食物嘛，有好多动物也就在这一个区域生活，又这造就了动物的多样性，最终呢综合起来就是生物多样性。这在整个地球上这一块区域都是很神奇而且比较重要而且比较美丽的地方。
Rick, can you imagine 100 million years ago, this area was at the bottom of the sea?
Now I can tell you will definitely come back again.
You know what? I want to live here.
Okay, I'll visit you and the Meconopsis.
Great!